As her father, I stand here with mixed emotions. I'm proud of the remarkable young lady she's become, yet taken back to see how fast time has just flown by. Just can't believe it's her 15th birthday. You know, she went from my little girl who used to rely on me for everything, "Dad, can you help me with this?" to now, "Dad, I got this. Leave me alone. I can do it." And so she's become very responsible, very independent. Both Denise and I are very proud of again, who she's become. I remember holding your tiny little hands as you took your first steps, wiping away your tears from your little face. Through it all, my love for you has grown enormously, and it's an honor to be your father.
We went from a little girl to a young lady, and someone over and over has said, "It's gonna go by fast, it's gonna go by fast." And I really, truly feel that in a blink of an eye. I remember holding her, and now she's a young woman. We love you, we're so proud of you. You are very strong-willed, and you do everything on your own, and that's what makes you unique.
Let's see about Carissa. She's my best friend. She really is. We do everything together. Even when we fight, like 2 minutes later, we're like best friends again, and it keeps going. It keeps going. I spend the most time with Carissa than anybody, and she's helped me become a better person with her strong-willed personality. And I just want to say I love you. So thank you.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Hoy por ser día de tu santo, te las cantamos aquí. Despierta, mi bien, despierta, mira. mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajaritos cantan, la luna ya se metió.
Que amanece, yo quiero verte con tu sonrisa de niño y tu mirada transparente. Ya que Dios me ha concedido el orgullo de tenerte, quiero decirte, hija mía, que estaré contigo siempre.
Yo no sé cómo explicarte con palabras lo que siento, pero aparte de adorarte, yo te admiro y te respeto. El mejor padre yo tengo y a Dios gracias doy por eso. Quisiera seguir tus pasos porque tú eres mi.
Late at night when all the world is sleepy, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star that somewhere you are thinking of me too. 'Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight till tomorrow. Nowhere in the world I'd rather be than here in my room, dreaming about you and me. Wonder if you ever see me, and I wonder if
thought Dad was going to do this speech because I didn't think that I'd be able to do this. So mine's not as much as his because I didn't know. But I want to thank all of my family and our friends who have become family. As we celebrate my beautiful daughter's transition, it's truly a transition to womanhood. Like Richard said, we went from a little girl to a young lady. And someone over and over has said, it's gonna go by fast, it's gonna go by fast. And I really truly feel that in a blink of an eye, that I remember holding her and now she's a young woman. You are very strong-willed and you do everything on your own, and that's what makes you unique. And Dad and I should have known. If you didn't know, Carissa's dad comes from a family of majority males and one sister, but there's lots of males. And when we found out we were having a girl, Dad questioned the doctor, are you sure it's a girl? I come from boys. And the doctor told him, yes, why? And then Carissa's dad said, well, how many times in your profession have you been wrong? Like, is it a girl? And the doctor said, don't worry, you're gonna have plenty of boys come visit you at your house when she's a teenager. And Dad was ready to walk out. But we knew since then that Carissa was different. She's very strong. And it makes Dad and I proud because we know that you're strong-willed. You don't give up. When we say no, she doesn't give up. And that's a good quality of hers. But I stand before you today with a heart filled with love. I love you and I'm so proud of you. And although we don't see eye to eye going into teenage years, know that I love you and it's for a purpose. We just want to look out for you. We love you. We're so proud of you. And I know that you have the strength to overcome. Like Dad said, life's going to have many obstacles. But I'm happy to look at this room and know that you have us, you have your family, and you have your friends. And we really appreciate everybody here tonight. God bless you, and I love you.
Let's be loud to receive Richard Williams Jr.
De la Veri, como quiera se quieren quedar pegado en la tetera. La calle tiene fuego, la calle tiene falla. Como quiera que la tire, el alfa no la falla. Todo el mundo me quiere, yo tengo los chavos y las mujeres me lo lamen como la paleta el chavo. Hasta los demagogos me dan palo. Tú quieres que te mate a tiro, que te mate a palo. Llegando el cheque, llegando el cheque, llegando el cheque.
Put your hands together for Isaiah.
Baby, Mexico, chopper, man, top shotter. Baby, Mexico, shotter. We finna talk, guys. See? Yeah, 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 yeah. I am a menace. Keep me a ratchet like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a business. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image. Who want the smoke? 2 to 3 count with the scope. Extend the clip long as a rope.
Put your hands together for Enrique. Put your hands together for Gio. Put your hands together for Isa!
Y llegó el baile de la iguana con la dinámica. voy a agarrar. Si quieres comer iguana, yo se las voy a agarrar. En el patio de Tijuana se salen a calentar. En el patio de Tijuana se salen a calentar. Uy, 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 qué iguana tan fea, miren cómo se menea. Uy, 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 qué iguana tan loca, miren cómo abre la boca. Uy, 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 que se sube el palo, miren que ya se subió. Uy, 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 que se mete al hoyo, miren que ya se metió.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have the ladies. We have Melissa Moreno. Come on, let's make some noise! Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for Carissa and her court of honor!
Yo a ti te comparo como una antena parabólica, como una antena parabólica, 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 parabólica.
que se le meten las señales por toditos los canales, por toditos los canales, 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 canales. A ti te gustan las películas y todo lo que está de moda. A ti te gusta la rumba, el baile, la rumba, la rumba, la rumba. A ti te gusta lo excitante y todo lo estudiante. A ti te gusta lo excitante, la rumba, la moda, la conga y el jazz.
La parabólica, 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 la parabólica.
¿Y cómo le gusta el baile de la parabólica? Abran campo, señores, porque ni tengo. Te comparo como una antena parabólica, como una antena parabólica, bólica, 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 que se le meten las señales por toditos los canales, por toditos los canales, 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 canales. ¿Cómo te gustan los canales?
La parabólica, la parabólica.
¿Y cómo te entra la onda de canal 3?
La parabólica.
Exactly.